We're all in this together. If you feel you have a medical emergency, I urge you to seek medical attention promptly. If you are having chest pain, worsening shortness of breath, any medical emergency for which you would normally go to the emergency room or see a provider, please do not ignore your symptoms. Come in when symptoms are onset so that we can treat you and keep you healthy. We are committed to keeping our patients safe.